Sydney, where the liner Orion arrives with Harold Larwood, famous English fast bowler, and his family who intend to settle down under. Larwood's sensational bodyline bowling helped to win the Ashes for England in 1932. Remember? And so we wish good luck to a great cricketer who created such a stir on his last visit to Australia.
And this time I'm sitting on the fence, Jake. Properly
outside
proper
the fence, not yeah. On the fence. That's the best part to sit on.
You know, I've never seen a test match yet.